have you returned. You are not done yet.
How did you know where to find this?
He has shown me.
You haven't told me what you want in return.
Only that you learn what you are truly capable of. Find an orc leader, make him a war chief, and all his soldiers will be yours.
But where am I to lead this army of mine?
Bring them to me, and I will show you.
Marwyn said to bring her an army.
We shall not build an army. We shall command one.
We'll need to find an Uruk captain to dominate and make our own.
There is a slaver near here named Grublik. We will make him serve our cause.
Slaves to be tortured, we will find this captain.
By the white waters of the river Unween, by the colors so many.
These tribesmen are desperate. They will do anything to resist the Uruks.
I fear Lithariel will never surrender. Her honor will doom them all. Nani hir Gelar Mordor.
I hate that miserable truck who runs the proving ground. Could impress a captain and get promoted.
Take that slave!
When you're on patrol around the hollow, make sure you look up just in case.
Is there nothing these Uruk will not desecrate?
For them, beauty exists only to be destroyed.
I saw the Grey Walker once.
This Uruk's been killed!
Uruk die all the time! Must have stolen someone's grog.
More than I expected.
Grublik.
More to kill before we isolate the captain.
I don't think anything was ever there.
More slaves bled out this morning, Captain.
Bring me stronger stock, or it'll be you beneath the whip.
I don't know what it was. Must have been nothing. You're always so chubby.
You hear that? Walker!
Your screams will bring such pleasure to me, at least. Not so sure about you.
It is done. He's ours.
We must now make this captain a bodyguard, if he is ever to be a war chief.
It is from First Strike of Thunder that is soon born us.
Protege wields fear like a weapon, and we are his invisible ally.
A shadow who stays close and sees all. That is the Elven way.
My feet!
ready for pain! I think he's gone.
Our captain fights for us well.
Through my will, he steers these Uruks of Mordor.
Hunter, let us stalk our prey.
The war chief has chosen our captain.
And he has chosen death. A great advantage will ready us for this battle. Vile, savage beasts.
And we shall harness and command their savagery.
Evil.
Exact retribution by turning that evil against itself.
The Queen is right. We are wise to use the Uruk's ruthlessness against them.
Hey.
better things to do.
Is dead already. He just don't know it yet.
That's what I like to hear. Gets me in the mood for murder.
Where was you earlier? I'm hunting. Nah, I was guarding slave.
We got a couple of artifacts. Might have got more, but a pack of carnivores attacked us and killed half the pinkskins.
Help our puppet before they cut his strings.
He moves like one of the Nazgul!
Ranger! At last you poke your head out of your crypt, but I'll put you back in for good.
Plan has given us great strength.
Strength should not be squandered, but wielded. The Queen will show us how.
Marwyn's strategy yields great results. An army of our own to face darkness head-on.
A mirror looking upon itself, ready to be cracked.
We should return to Marwyn. She will have more for us.
Ah!
Can be invincible. The Dark Lords are still weak.
Our army can destroy it.
Mother!
Been under the spell of a very powerful wizard.
Talion, I am sorry. Saruman brought you here against my will. I went to him for help. I ended up being a prisoner within my own body.
What have you seen in your visions?
I have seen Sauron's servants. The tower. And the Black Hand, they bring much suffering. If you wish to know where they are across the Sea of Nanon.
Their forces. How strong?
Strong enough to defeat us all.
Then we truly will need an army.
Illness still plagues you. Rest, Mother. I will make preparations for our journey out of Mordor.
Saruman is one of the Istari. With the power of the Ring, he could have built a great army to challenge the Dark Lord.
And that's what we must do. The one garrison does not an army make.
Yes. We must dominate more war chiefs for a true army.